kids. Ooh, little baby, little mama, 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 little baby, little mama.
Hey God, oh my voice is so boyish. Like, I sound like a boy. I just woke up, like, literally. It's 9:20 or something like that. And it's the day before school. I'm starting this video the day before school. Because I'm going to be preparing and getting ready for school today. And tomorrow, you know. But I'm going to do some stuff today. So I just thought I should include it in the video. I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, video ideas, subscribe, all that good stuff, and yeah.
So I forgot to vlog most of the day, but we went to Red Robin, and I got my shoes. And now we're going home.
Now we're going to get our mom.
Okay, y'all. So I figured out an outfit for tomorrow, and it's gonna be cute or whatever. Follow me on Instagram. It's gonna be on the screen. If you want to see the pictures, go like and comment. I'm finishing my summer homework that I didn't do this summer. Procrastination at its finest. I'm so happy right now because I don't start my college classes tomorrow, and so I don't have to go to school early. I'm gonna finish. I only have a few pages left to do, and then I'm gonna get ready for bed. Okay, so I look busted right now, but I'm gonna do this, you know, mask thing on my nose. Our pores need to be clean and clear, whatever. But while this dries, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. So yeah, that's basically what's happening. And also, I showered, as you can tell from my raggedy old mop head, and I brushed my teeth and I washed my face. Exfoliated and everything. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna put on like my moisturizer and my chapstick, but it's like 10:30 right now, and I'm finna go to sleep because I'm setting my alarm for 4:30 because I'm trying to be prepared. But yeah, see y'all in the morning.
Alright, good morning, guys. I know I said I was gonna go to or wake up at 4:30, but I got tired and I set my alarm for 5. And I'm so tired, but I'm gonna get up and curl my hair.
So I'm currently waiting for it to be a little bit more daylight so that I can do my makeup. But I'm gonna put on my Mario Badescu rose water and my moisturizer. Okay, so this isn't really that good of lighting on camera, but in person it's alright. But first thing, I put on my moisturizer. First thing I'm gonna do is use my foundation. I feel like I've been blending for 5 billion years. And I'm gonna put on my concealer. I guess the real question is, am I scared for school? Yes, I am. I know a lot of people aren't nervous for school just because it's high school. I mean, high school's chill, laid back and everything. But my school's not a normal school, you know? It's like, I take college classes there. It's difficult. Last year, as a freshman, it was a struggle freaking staying on top, and I didn't even take a college class last year. Oh, so now we're gonna bake our faces. So now that I look like a tribe woman, I'm going to let that bake, and I'm gonna brush out my eyebrows and curl my lashes. So now I'm gonna take fluffy brush and dust off my powder.
we're gonna bronze. So while we let this bake or set or whatever, we're gonna, you know, put on some mascara. Now we're gonna dust this off and then put on some highlighter. So we're gonna use our highlighter palette and our Mario Badescu rose water, and we're gonna use a fan brush and we're gonna highlight. Wanna be popping the and spray it. I forgot to show you how the finish looked. I just put on some chapstick because I don't want to be crusty. But after I put on highlight on my cheekbones, I put it on my nose, my inner corners, my brow bone, and my cupid's bow. I'll show y'all the fit today for today right now. So I'm just wearing this shirt. Y'all seen it in my try-on haul, and you seen these pants in my try-on haul. You know, basic whatever. And I'm wearing this necklace that is my sister's. My shoes I got yesterday, you know, because I had to be basic. Yeah, I'm wearing long sleeves. I know I'm crazy, but it's cute. I mean, you need to look cute on the first day. So my phone's already at 69%, but you know, we love it. Why you wanna stab this
hole? So we're dropping my sisters off at daycare right now. And yeah, that's basically what happened. We just left the house. You know, I ate some toast, drank some Kool-Aid, but that's why my tongue's red. But yeah, I'm ready to turn up, see my friends, but I'm not ready for school. Oh shoot, the window's open. Say what's up to the vlog. Oh wait, I can't zoom in on there. Say hi, Jackie. Say hi, Evan. Evan's procrastinating. Oh, hi. You want to say hi?
Okay.
So we're at lunch. Oh, whatever. Somebody just ate shit. But I'm eating my leftovers from last night. I mean, what?
Subscribe to me.
Go follow her. I'll have it on the screen. She a snack or whatever. That's Jackie. Go follow her. I'll be on the screen. Stop watching me! So these are my favorite juniors.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, I thought you had it on the front
camera. But yeah, they're my favorite juniors. I already know.
Me in the vlog.
I was.
Oh, like, my finger was in the way.
Did you learn this thing?
Oh, yeah.
No, wait, ready?
Wait, I messed up.
I don't know how to do it.
It's ready, like, ready, y'all?
My brother knows how to.
Put your fingers down. Okay. And then straighten your fingers.
So we in PE or whatever.
I'm gonna tell Hagen to say hi to my vlog. Hagen, say hi to my vlog.
Hey,
you're the one.
Alright, so what we're going to be doing today is I need you to.
We out of school. Oh, whatever.
What is this?
Miriam's not liking that.
Gerald.
But yeah. Go follow her on her Instagram. I'll have her Instagram on the screen. So my phone's at 1%, but we at this gay pasta. We're getting some food and we're at my mom's event. I'm gonna get some asada tacos. Ew! We picking up my sisters right now from daycare. Oh, what a vlog. I'll let y'all know when I get home how school was and all that stuff.
No, I'm not. That
I don't care. So basically, I'm gonna be eating my tacos and telling y'all how my day went. So basically, what happened today, I went to school. My schedule is first period history, second period chemistry, third period English, fourth period Latin, fifth period lunch, and then sixth period math, and then
7th is PE. Basically what happened today, I thought I was gonna be so, I was so scared to go to school today because I thought I was gonna get in trouble for not doing my summer homework. But I have until Friday to do my math homework, and y'all already know I'm gonna be doing that Thursday night. But today was honestly really fun. I thought it was gonna be super stressful, and I thought the teachers were gonna yell at me. But it didn't happen. It will happen soon, but yeah, I'm kind of scared for the year. They were explaining the freaking classes like they weren't gonna be hard. But girl, my freaking school, I already know how it is. Like, that's how it was my freshman year. They made it seem like it was gonna be so easy to lay back in. Girl, I was stressing. So, RIP to me. Overall, today was a good day. I got to see my friends again. I got to see some new freshmen. But yeah, that's basically what happened today. Hey y'all, it's the next morning. I forgot to make an outro, so here it is. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below. Follow my friends that I gave shout outs to. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, hoes.